Are you scared? You fucking scared, dude?
Alright, okay,
can you swing the sword? Oh, can you give the big swing that's the cool one?
Don't worry about it.
I know there's a big cool swing.
Alright.
It's gonna shoot fire, or let's wind, or ice, or some element. It's gonna shoot some, or a dragon. It's gonna shoot those creepy dragon knot things. Oh shit, he actually knows, he recognizes. Are you fighting with him?
Yeah!
Oh, it's Sigmar!
Look what he has!
Yeah, he's got the Dragon Slayer, it's
him! He's got Storm Ring! He's got the other one!
Oh, shit!
He was the guy!
Yorm!
Old friend. I, Siegfried of the Knights of Katarina, have come to uphold my promise.
Dude!
Shit!
Let the sun shine upon this Lord of Cinder.
Look at how cool
he
is!
Oh, shit! Oh, it's all... Do it! Do it!
Let's go! Let's go! Look at him being a hero! Look at him being the hero he was meant to be! Look at it! Now I'm gonna be the hero!
Do it with him!
Boom!
Oh, yeah!
Get wrecked, Yorn!
Oh, he's done! He can't take it!
Suck on this, you overgrown dick! I did it wrong.
He can't even do
Boom.
It.
Boom!
Charge your sword.
He's entered his second phase, but he can't stop it.
Two great swords that can beat him? Possible.
Cause Sigurd is a hero. I did it.
So basically, though, this dude's impossible to beat. Like
without this,
without these, right?
Pretty much.
What would happen if you actually fought him the regular way?
You can kill him the regular way, but look at this.
Yeah, I
guess look at us being heroes.
What would he say, Sigurd?
I think he would just go away, because he's like, oh, cool, someone else did it.
Fair enough.
Boom! Gets him from behind.
Oh, that's good. But be ready.
I'm ready.
You got stamina, that's the only reason.
Yeah, don't worry. Don't worry, Sigurd's being a hero.
I think he missed.
He missed, but...
Can he die?
He can, but he's really good.
Yeah, he's dead. like it. Yeah, I was like, he's gonna shoot some wind or something. Yeah, there's a sword like this in Demon's Souls.
Yeah, if I'm correct, it's a very similar way. But with Sigurd, it's the best.
No, it's good. I did not actually expect that.
Alright.
I did not think that he would be the guy.
I'll get him, Sigurd. I got your back!
That's even better than him being like a Lord of Cinder or something.
Got him. Double team.
Yeah, we can say. Have a brew with him.
He's gonna... We got Cinders of Lord and the soul of Yorn the Giant.
Okay. Be a cool weapon with that?
He's just like, okay.
It seems I am in your debt once.
Not really. I think he could have taken that.
He could have.
My thanks. I could have not kept my promise without you. Now, for a final toast.
There we go, Sigbru.
Your valor and my old friend Yorm.
But now he lost his purpose.
Long may the sun shine.
So he's done for, though.
That's one way to interpret it. I'm gonna do it. Wish you were here. Another.
Every time, add more Santa hats every time. Yeah. Lords of Cinder, my ass, fucking. It's like nothing with that. Can't you use the sword on everyone else?
You can, I believe.
I think that'd be real powerful.
You are a true friend. Best of luck with your duty.
That's gotta be it, though. He's done for.
Well,
he's gonna have himself a little nap.
I think he's a toast, but okay.
No, he said he was gonna have himself a little nap.
No, I'm sorry. The throne? Can you sit in the throne?
No, it's too big. I can't get up there.
Is there something behind the throne?
No, there's the only thing in here was Storm Ring.
Can you go look at the throne? I want to see the people around the throne. They're holding up the throne. Okay, that's great. That's good. I like that. He just sits here and waits. All right. That was good. That was great. I did not even think once. Oh, you get the second one and his shit. What the fuck?
He's a hero.
I don't know if he's actually dead, that means.
He might have just faded away there.
Or he just threw it down and ran.
Either that, or he's excited and just went streaking. But yeah. He's the best. Wasn't that awesome?
Yeah, I also like that they just kind of made him disappear. Not like anything happened. Like, he's just gone. Like, he could be gone somewhere. That's it.
Let's go.
What does it do?
I don't think it works. Like, yeah, just...
So it's, like, useless together?
Yeah. The two of them. It's just so you can get two.
So he wielded that little sword?
This?
Yeah.
What do you mean, little sword?
Didn't he say he wielded two swords like that?
Well, he used to have both of them.
But they're so little. Tiny sword. That's got, he could, like, balance on his thumb.
He just had them. He knew that they could kill him, I guess.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can just use it like this forever. It takes a while to charge, though. You gotta wait for it to do that, then you can do this.
I wonder how much damage it does.
I know it probably has a scales higher with him specifically.
Well, I would imagine.
And that's where I stopped, so...
Okay. So everything passes is new.
Yep. It would be here, the closest.
So creepy room is next.
Yeah, past the creepy room and stuff.
So that's two Lords of Cinder, right?
Yep, two down, and one more to go.
Only three Lords of Cinder, huh?
There's only three. Well, the other guy that's gonna help us out, that's where we should go back to there so we don't die.
What about the dude that's,
Forbidden?
Forbidden? Wasn't he, No, he was the... Exiled.
Yeah, Exiled, that's it, not Forbidden.
He was not cool enough, I guess, to join the crew.
No, he's there. Remember, we put... Oh, did we not put the...
Well, this Lord of Cinder wasn't... He's the Lord of Cinder, right, up there?
Yes, he is.
He's not cool enough. What happened to the other ones?
I believe... that's what we're going after.
No, there's like... There's... This is one. Right?
Yeah. Yorn.
Head.
Skull right there.
That's the one to the left. He's two. There's five. Isn't like five in here?
There's that throne right there as well.
This one,
he's in that one.
This one.
These are the Abyss Watchers.
Yep. That's two.
And then that's Aldric over there.
Three.
And then there's him, which
four.
Is four.
What about the big one?
I don't know what that is.
Okay.
That's probably the
that's
final
you.
Bossy
that's
stuff.
You.
That might
yours.
Be me. That actually might be me.
You gotta come back here and sit in it.
Probably. But yeah, so there's three that we actually have to work for, because I guess he's just down to do it.
I don't... What about him, though?
He's just down.
Oh, he'll just, like, take his own life?
I'm not sure if he even has to die. Really, if these guys just cooperated, this might have just worked out. Because, yeah, he is...
Exiled?
Lord of the Exiled. And, like, everybody else has their name on the back.
Man, what did we learn?
St. Aldric of the Deep.
Oh, so, yeah, God, the Deeps.
We're going after Aldric now. Hey, this guy's just starting the game.
You want to see what weapon that thing gives you?
Yeah, that's what I was going to do. We're also going to head back to Dark Sword.
Really? You're going to leave that sick animation that takes 5 years to charge?
Yeah.
Not... That's got to be broken in online play.
Yeah, those 5 years, they can't do anything in that.
Look, this ultimate attack, it was dodging.
Let's see. For Yorn, you can get his big-ass machete. You can get his great shield.
I like great shields, but I don't know if we can use it.
And then I believe that's it.
I do like great shields.
Yeah, that's all.
Like, I've never actually had a chance to use a great shield in these games.
They're probably too heavy for us.
They're always too heavy for anyone to use.
Alright, and I think we should be able to get a couple from...
Do we have any material to upgrade our swords and shit?
We might, but we should probably have some leftover, yeah. We can get two, so we can get that up. And cast more fire that we're not using too much of.
Great!
but I think we'll just put a bit into strength, and then maybe like one into endurance?
Yeah, our stamina bar is kind of pitiful still for some reason.
Yeah, the endurance doesn't give you much.
Great!
So maybe we can kill those guys that are just barely living.
Is the intelligence require like any base intelligence to talk to people?
Because
we're at 9.
I don't think you need any base intelligence to talk to people.
In other games, you did.
Did you?
Yeah. In 2, there was a certain guy, I think you need to be smart enough or he'd be like, you fucking idiot.
And yeah, we don't have any more materials for these two. Which we have chunks, but we don't have chunks, we have a slab. And we need one more scale to upgrade this.
So we got the best thing, but not the lesser thing.
Yeah, pretty much.
And then we're never getting whatever that requires that. I forget. Twinkling, whatever?
Yeah, twinkling.
Yeah, I had to grind for that shit, too.
Yeah. We can get... Is this...
Oh, yeah, the flame?
Yeah. We don't have enough for it.
How many,
Yeah, it takes a little bit in that.
What is that?
Intelligence?
Oh, we need one intelligence, see? We need one intelligence.
Yeah, we do. But yeah, we can get that at some point, because that's pretty good.
We need to get another attunement slot, then.
Yeah, well, or we can just swap them out whenever we feel like it.
Well, I mean... I don't know. I like having giant fireball and sword fires.
Yep.
Fling.
They're both very useful. Alright, so, you ready for this conference to fade immediately?
You say, are you ready for this conference to end?
Basically. Because I don't know what happens after here. Did Grey Rat come back? Because he's not heading out again.
Dude, you're dead.
Grey Rat!
Hey, buddy, you are not leaving.
You are staying right here.
Oh, hello. It took some go on.
Yeah, you know, that's some really nice stuff, Grey Rat. We really appreciate you being part of the team.
Yep, you're staying right here.
In fact, we've come up with a new job for you. You're going to be the Firelink Shrine marketing director.
Yeah. Your job, you're supposed to create Christmas hats.
Yes, you see what you got here already? That's a great starting point.
Like, you see the basket item? Full of Christmas hats.
Yeah, like, and we got you these. I'm sure the Firekeeper can show you how to sew, so, you know.
Yeah, I'm sure of that. I mean, you have music, you get the tinging of the...
Yeah, you know, we got this. You can maybe make it right a little
Just song. Don't go down the corridor on the right, because it's very depressing.
Yeah. Or just, like, throw a blanket over it. That'd work, too.
Yeah, actually, you can put your Santa hats there, like, cover it up a bit. That should do it.
Also, I'm not sure if Jesus was born in this world, because this world's kind of messed up.
You know, you can't have Christmas without Jesus?
So, find Jesus. That's your other plan. But just make sure you don't leave this area, okay? Just try and get some things to attract Jesus. I hear he likes water. So maybe get some of that and just say.
Quelling, like he's like stopping the pain of.
We got a blind girl over there. Maybe you could put a sign up and say, "Hey, maybe get some fixing on that."
Send the blind girl a note.
You can write Braille. Learn Braille.
While you're at it, learn Braille.
Just giving him as many tasks to do to avoid.
Oh, also, can you solve my 50 Rubik's cubes?
Hey, do my math homework.
Yeah, I'm not very good at geometry. That's gonna be on you.
Alright.
Bye, Grey Rat. Don't go to the Boreal Valley.
Go to Andre. Don't let him leave! If he leaves, he dies!
Don't come to Ithril, the Boreal Valley, whatever you do.
Just don't. So, if you let him go, he goes into the sewers over here and is surrounded by those spider things.
Oh, great.
So it's not a great death.
Yeah, I think he's fine right where he is.
Also, did I mention that if you don't kill the Crocodog up there, you fight the Crocodog down here?
Yes, you did. Is that hard? Because the water?
Yeah, because the water slows you down, and you gotta fight him in the little spots.
So what are we doing back in here?
This is the direction we gotta go.
Oh, great, okay. Great, I gotta prepare myself. Give me a second. Not prepared. Not fucking prepared!
Evidently, neither was I.
God, are you saying you'd rather have that in... Oh, God, it's... Between that and a giant hand thing, it's hard.
I guess in my bed.
Yeah, right?
But just from the sheer visual shock, I was more surprised by the other guy.
By hand ogre?
No, not even... I don't think hand ogres are that
Dude,
bad.
Would you rather touch this or that?
That, because at least he wouldn't be as...
Yeah.
Squiggly.
Yeah.
I don't like spiders, so...
But eye giant... It's between eye giant and, spider chick. Which one?
Eye giant.
You'd rather have eye giant in your bed?
I'd rather have eye giant. The only thing is that spider chick still kind of looks feminine. So, you know, maybe you could, like, put a plastic bag around the
but wreck. But she's still fucking spider.
Look, there's that anime that... Alright.
Dark Souls needs to be an anime.
I'm excited for this.
Okay, I don't know what the hell's here.
Seems familiar as ahead, visions of night.
This seems like the room with the spider guy who falls on you. Oh my god. Wait, can we take this in for a second?
Do you recognize that picture?
Isn't that the...
I recognize those fun bags.
It's similar to the one in 1, right?
And I recognize that night.
Oh,
that's the Silver Knight.
He's just gonna fucking take you.
That's the Silver Knight from 1, and we're getting shot by arrows.
That's just him?
This is one of the Silver Knights.
Wow.
This is bringing back memories. This is bringing back many memories.
Why is... God damn it. And he's still got the guy who's shooting at you from above.
This is bringing back all the memories. I'm fine, by the way. Nothing's in me.
Ooh, that's in you. Who's shooting at you?
Guy up there. I'm gonna bring him over here so that...
You bring him to an area we can't shoot you.
I'm fine.
Gosh, the giant spear
bow. I'm fine.
That's a great bow.
Yeah, that's the guy.
This is the guy. This is the battle. Oof. You have fun with this.
He's pretty tough.
He's killing you in like almost every single swipe. Oh wow, there you go. You're doing good to him though. This is a fair fight.
Oh, he's cool!
He's doing drifting.
That clanked against the wall.
Dude, he's in drink though. He's cooler than you automatically.
Oh, wrong thing. I forgot I didn't know how to parry.
Okay, yeah, that's that. In the ass!
That asshole. Oh, we got...
Divine Blessing and a Large Titanite. I like the room, though.
Look at you. I know you!
Well, you can throw balls of fire at him, but that's about it.
Probably wouldn't reach. I recognize those.
Princess ahead there for time for tongue.
Yeah!
Love ahead.
Oh, is there no amazing chest in this one?
Nah, I guess not. I'm kind of surprised.
Okay, then.
I guess...
So I guess this is a continuation of the area of the ethereal.
Check around that tree corner.
This tree corner?
That's too easy to hide an item. Oh, if they put it everywhere, it wouldn't be special if you found it.
Yeah. I'm fine, by the way. Nothing there.
Yeah, I don't see shit.
So yeah, I guess this is a continuation. But that's Guinevere.
Great. I had fun.
That was great.
That knight kicked your ass.
Yeah, he did. That guy was tough.
Well, do you have a great bowman on it?
Yeah, the bow guy helped. Oh boy. Okay, that's an NPC.
Yeah, but you better hurry, because you're getting your ass kicked, and that guy ain't helping. That's a Bloodborne man. And someone's shooting magic at you? You are screwed.
So I'm going well. All the confidence is gone.
Oh, I thought you crushed an orange in your hand in that picture, in that fucking frame. Why are you throwing fire? Whack him, it's quicker.
Because these things are being right right.
There you go, get it down to one. Shield charging? I want that.
Wow, that did nothing.
What has he got? What is that?
He's got like a dagger.
Are those claws?
Oh, what are those?
Those are claws.
He's got Wolverine.
Yeah, look. Oh my, he's got... This is like Spirit Wolverine dodge. Too bad we don't have those miracles to heal us. Those you're not gonna live through. You gotta kill him before he does that.
Damn it. Whoa.
They throw daggers? The thing no one uses? Get... Ooh. That's it, that's it!
There we go.
God, right. You are almost done for. Mannequin claws! Mannequin claws.
Alright, I already got a... Oh, I got two S's back, though, so...
They got a similar item like that in Bloodborne.
You know what? I guess I have to push forward hoping for a bonfire. Because there's a pretty quick bonfire in the other direction, so I don't see why there wouldn't be one in this direction.
It's gotta be similar, like very similar, like very close.
Because I know this leads to...
We watch out for mage up top.
Yeah. Oh, Invisomages.
Where'd you get that health?
I got... When you kill an invader, you get Estus back.
Oh. You could also use those one-time usable items.
That's true.
That no one uses ever. Jesus. Yeah, that's it. That's that.
All confidence gone.
Got two dogs killed you.
Bit me when I'm dead.
That's possible?
Yeah, they can still... You're still... Hitbox is still there on that aspect.
Well, because we're going to fast forward up to that.
Yep.
You gotta hit every wall. One behind you. Nah, that's a too small wall.
Yeah.
It'll be one of those two.
Ooh, that looks suspicious.
No. The pictures! Hit the pictures!
What about this one?
Nah, it's too big.
Could just be a small part of it.
That'd be very lucky pinpoint strike. What about those stairs?
Yeah, those stairs probably.
Illusion.
Oh no.
Okay,
one.
We are back with Jackson Fights the Best Part 2.
Okay, you can follow it up.
Also, you lost some health because you're not embering.
Good.
Hey, Steam told me there's an item I can buy. You wanna go buy that?
Sure.
Seven. You did 7.
There we go. Arch Titanite Shard.
How much damage does their shields block?
Most enemies will block. No enemy will take 0 damage from a block, at least as far as I know. But they usually will not take much.
Hey! Oh, you just switched. Oh my god, that was the fastest switch in the world.
They will switch fast. What is that?
Soldiers wish they could do that. Wiser mist back there.
I know, I'm curious why that pot is
spewing mist.
Oh, it actually frostbit me.
The hell? Keep frostbitten pots next to you?
I guess they always drop an item.
Hey, now you can you use those?
Large Titanite? No, we need Titanite chunks.
Chunks, that's right.
Is there anything? Nope.
What do you like? Was it 6 of those or something?
For chunks, we only need a few, if I'm correct.
Isn't it like 1, 2, 3 still? Oh no, it'd be good for us to 9.
Real, but something about this I don't trust. Alright.
Broke the item.
Leo ring, that's Ornstein's ring.
Smog's great hammer, really?
So is this gonna be
Divine Blessing.
Oh, they know you want it. They know you want Ornstein stuff.
They're just throwing Divine Blessings at you.
Yeah. And I guess that's... Oh, they do frostbite you.
It's been a while since I've said this, since the whole recording thing, but man, they throw Dark Souls 1 shit at you as much as they can.
Yeah.
Buy Dark Souls 1, we mean 3, please.
Yeah, have you ever seen that image where Demon Souls says to Dark Souls, "Who are you?" Dark Souls says, "I'm you, but better." Then Dark Souls says to Dark Souls 2, "Who are you?" I'm you, but worse. Then Dark Souls 1 says to Bloodborne, "Who are you?" "I'm you, but faster." Then Dark Souls 1 says to Dark Souls 3, "Who are you?" Dark Souls 3 says, "I'm you."
I'm just you, yeah. With controls that work.
Yeah.
There's your 60,000 souls up there.
Yep. Noticeably less strife getting to this.
I don't know, you're calmer. You have Estus to drink. Those dogs are fucking you. Take a minute, back up.
Yep. Oh, they surround you too. Okay.
There you go. Oh god, that ain't good.
Jeez!
There you go, you got one. You're good now. If you can't fight one dog, you're screwed. Oh, what the fuck?
That's cheating.
You gotta dodge it. Okay, there you go. Oh, nice.
Oh, okay.
It lived.
That explains it. I didn't hear the shing noise.
Well, that's because their volume's at, like, nothing.
Alright.
So if there is epic music, I didn't hear it. Oh, I should raise it for the boss battle. I didn't hear it.
Whoa.
Was it good music for that boss battle?
I don't remember. I was mainly in the moment.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back and listen to it.
It's weird. I don't particularly remember a lot of Dark Souls music. I guess because it's not very, like, melody-focused.
Well, yeah, it's just... they just throw a bunch of cool shit in there, and it sounds great.
I know, the rest is... It's mainly just kind of... Like, there's no... You can't, like, hone in on very specific things that, like, get in your head.
Well, yeah. Wait, don't go up there yet.
Should go this way.
Go around. Left. Take a left, real quick. I saw something on the left here.
In the left?
Yeah, I thought I saw something around here.
In here?
This looks really weird. Okay, never mind. That just looks really weird.
Sometimes they just make the geometry weird. I mean, what do you think is up here?
Well, it's an elevator or a staircase?
Which do you think? That goes to another room.
The elevator goes to another room.
I'm gonna peek in this room.
Man, ghost man fighting? Oh, made bolts.
This and then I'm gonna go to the elevator. Ooh! Trying to be sneaky.
Yeah, there you go. You're good now.
Let's try the elevator now.
And you can't...
neither of those is the obvious progress.
And now you can't return. This does not seem... Wait, this is... What do you consider this? This is obvious progress.
I don't know. This might just be a side area.
I hate when I can't tell if it's... locked door. No, open door.
Oh, shortcut? Shortcut! Yep. It's this door.
Okay.
Over here. Okay, yeah, definitely want to go here first.
Yeah, good. That works.
I guess elevators tend to be shortcuts, so...
In this game, at least.
Yeah.
In other games, it's like a new stage. You fight everything.
There's a stage on the elevator.
Yeah, I'll go around. Wait, no, you went around there. Yeah, keep going. Sure. Take a left up here, though.
Down here?
Yeah, I want to see what the hell's up here.
It's over here.
Oh, no. Okay, drop it.
I'm gonna try going this way first because we can't get back.
So, items. A true me would jump down there.
Would you?
You wanna be me?
You are the master.
You wanna be me?
I wanna be
like you. Clearly
you
don't. I think. What? Okay, I thought those frosty pots.
Our frosty pots.
Jesus, how many hidden people are in this room? All of them wearing freaking camo.
They're like, look, guys, we put a bunch of enemies in there, but they don't know it. So they can't get mad at us, like, too.
Every enemy's wearing camo. Can you spot them all?
Just puke at me.
I love those, weapon. Still, where it's just like, this guy's wearing camo, can you find him? And it's just, like, fucking right there.
Yeah.
It's
like, or just like, oh, it's so sad seeing people dying alone, the other person just wearing camo.
Yeah.
Oh, Helio. Did you ever see the one where John Cena's in like the hospital and he's like, where am I? The ICU. No, you don't.
Oh, see? You should've jumped.
Probably would've been harder getting up this, though. Well, no, actually, no. That, you know what? You were right, because this would've put us behind the mages.
Yeah, that's right. I knew it.
Put up a thing that says Markov's right.
That's just more work. It's not even a reward.
Then don't do any work. There you go, that's your reward.
Shit, I already put it up though. Fuck. I can't take my work down. Soul of a weary warrior.
He was pretty tired.
Like, shit, man. That's like, what is this, like at 1/18th of the game?
Whoa. Okay. Whoa, that's like...
Dude, look at this guy. He's just fucking swinging his thing around. I'm like, what the fuck? This is bullshit.
Jeez, okay.
Oh my god,
okay,
this guy down. Really, this guy really is just swinging this shit around.
Calm down.
Throw fire at him from a distance.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, look at this. This is so much better. You can just finish it with the fire. How much magic does that take? That much?
I think I've used something else beforehand. Okay, this one, you're just using... That's a different weapon, though. No. Didn't backstab, though.
No?
Damn it.
No, he's looking an idiot now. Who does that? It takes that long of a swing for a counter.
These guys? I'm holy, I'm a little great.
He's like praying to that statue, it looked like. Like he's reaching up for it.
Nothing over here.
I like themed things like that, where it's accidental.
Huh.
What?
That place.
This is a pretty ass area, though. Oh my god.
Whoa, boss fight already?
Let's take a minute and look around. Try projectile.
Yeah, let's take a sec. I've heard that a boss...
Keep up here.
What do you mean? Oh, there's...
Oh, shortcut?
Yeah, I think there's a shortcut.
Every time I don't want you to go, it's a shortcut or something. Throwing these embers out like fucking candy.
If this is the shortcut, if this is where I believe it
is... I have an idea where it is.
Yeah, it's over here. So actually, that bonfire over there is real good because you can just run right up here. Straight. That's a boss.
Okay. Wait, what? Anything else back there? On the left?
No.
On the right down there?
On down here?
Yeah.
Okay.
I thought I saw something.
Oh, well, there's you. Look at this guy.
Fucking swinging his shit around. Look at that. Just taking his sword, he's just fucking swinging around.
Look how you just... Twisted it to such a weird degree.
It's just... Oh, it's just Snowpile.
It's a Snowpile.
This is Snowpile back here. Okay. I'm always wrong.
Except all the times you're right.
Except all the times I'm right, in which you're stupid.
Except for the times we're both right.
That's never happens. Come on. Be wary of Sorcerer.
I wanted a just big wave of magic to just knock me off.
I was looking for like Nicolas Cage, like Sorcerer's Apprentice or some shit.
Look at this. Look at this view.
A lot of views.
This is like in a mist.
Look at all the views. All those can be backgrounds for every desktop.
Impossible.
Beware of Nimble One. They're full of beating to a pulp.